very powerful electromagnetic computer. The energy from the moon has been beaming electromagnetic frequencies onto the Earth for eons now to maintain the two-stranded DNA. The moon is a satellite that was constructed. It was anchored outside Earth's atmosphere as a mediating and monitoring device, a supercomputer or eye in the sky.
Is interested in building a base on the moon. The base would probably be supplied from Earth by means of a nuclear space shuttle. The shuttle would transport supplies to a moon orbit. A moon lander would then bring the supplies to the base. Moon buildings would be blown up like balloons. They would be easier to send to the moon than metal buildings. Scientists and technicians could live and work in these buildings for months at a time. They could examine the universe more easily than from Earth, since there is very little air surrounding the moon.
The energy from the moon has been beaming electromagnetic frequencies onto the Earth for eons now to maintain the two-stranded DNA. The moon is a satellite that was constructed. It was anchored outside Earth's atmosphere as a mediating and monitoring device, a supercomputer or eye in the sky. A supercomputer.
La 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 Following is the sound of a gray alien directly after transmutation.